This is how we, this was our introduction to a bit of British rhythm and blues in the Southern Hemisphere. They've never heard of Nine Below Zero or Dr. Feelgood down there. But I did. And so we thought, that's pretty good, let's do some of that kind of stuff. And so we wrote a whole bunch of our own stuff in the same kind of, yeah. So this is one of our songs called Ain't Rock and Roll.
Right.